I don't know. type of including map reading, terrain judgment, and navigation. And it also knows the pastime of walking in Yulan. So what is scrambling? Involves both hill walking and rock climbing. So same ni sila sa kuan. But the difference is the steeper the rock, the harder the scramble, and it's more difficult to climb. So next is the mountaineering. Is any activity mountainous environment usually involves a combination of walking and scrambling as well as rock and ice climbing in mountainous areas. So why? Kasi pag mountainous, you can either climb on ice or a mountainous areas. For the gears, all of the equipment discussed in these slides is exclusively for safety. Describes equipment and commonly used to protect a climber against the consequences of a fall. So the first common gears that is used for climbing is ropes, harness, carabiner helmet, then belay, quick cross, belay gloves, and shoes. Then, well, for the rock climbing, this is the mat. Kanang gamit ko ni siya para kanang naay gamay nga para siya crack na rock. So, isulot siya dito. So, mami siya, inana siya dito. We're going to use an up tool to push the nut in the front.
To push the
So, this is one of the nut tools. The next one is the tubular ribbon. Here's popular use for climbing shoes. Then the chalk is for kana para di mapasay. Kung mapasay mo ka, you're going to use a chalk para din siya ma-slide. Then you're going to use bouldering mask for your safety. In case nga mahulog ka, kaya kaming bouldering, di ba di siya magamit of harness, ropes, and helmet, so you're going to use bouldering mats in case. So for the gears for ice climbing, tampons muna tawag maka ng braha isa sapatos para if mukuan ka sa ice, mupilit siya rito, hindi ka ma-slide. Then ice up is used, kailangan mong katkataka, hindi siyang itusok sa ice. Then, for the warm clothing, so you can use any jacket that can keep your body warm. So, either you can choose a sweater underneath the jacket. So, the next is the head top. So, for para nice ang ice climbing, if during the snow or you're in the ice, the longer days,
like that.
The days are shorter and might be high. Kung walit na ka sa imuhang sakyanan from the ice, from ice climbing, so you should bring the head down. So for the gears for hill climbing, kung pareha lang na sila, so for the hill climbing, the most important thing is you should bring the boots, warm and waterproof climbing, because you can never tell what the weather will be in the hill. In mountaineering also, same rin sila sa equipment sa upang climbs except sa ice climbing. Then, for the guidelines, double check both your harness knots and your belay surges. So, then of course, before ka mo enjoy sa rope if na attach ko siya talong dito sa firefighters. So properly tie into the rope. Check the length of the rope and length of your rope. So dili na ka basta-basta magkat-kat sa isa ka mountain if dili ka sure kung sa kataas on. So if kung sa kataas ang mountain yung katkat ko, double or triple ang inyong katas on sa rope for the safety. So always wear a climbing helmet. So except ni siya sa bouldering, kay dili man siya needed as a helmet. So in other types of climbing, you should always wear a helmet. Then the worker should inform someone of his intended path and projected time of return before he begins his walk. So a mountain, we all know that mountain is a dangerous activity. So you should always tell someone that you're going to do the climbing in a certain.